Did you know that blue whales can weigh up to 200 tonnes? That's the same as 40 elephants. And their tongues can weigh as much as a single elephant. 340,000 blue whales were killed in the last century. Today, a few thousand in the southern hemisphere face a new threat. The expansion of the offshore oil and gas industry. I4 is determined to secure critical blue whale habitat from harmful industry. I decided to chat to Dr. Mike Bosley to find out how we can help these amazing creatures. Hi, Dr. Mike.
G'day, Jay.
Now, over the years, I've learned a few things about blue whales. They're really amazing facts. I wanted to know if they're true or not. The heart of a blue whale is the same size as, like, a Volkswagen Beetle.
Yeah, I reckon that's pretty true. They are huge animals.
And that the veins are big enough to swim through?
Well, I think a small bloke could swim through them. Yeah, I doubt that I could fit through them.
But what about, like, how much krill they eat a day? Because I heard they eat a lot of krill.
Yeah, they do eat a huge amount of krill. Well, they're such big animals.
Is that their main diet? Do they just eat krill?
Yeah, that's not their main diet. That is their only diet. Yeah, they just eat on krill, which are these small, tiny, small shrimp-like animals.
In the last century, there's been about 340,000 blue whales have been killed. How many are left?
It's really hard to count the number of blue whales because they're all over the oceans.
Yeah.
But it's probably less than 10,000 for sure, and possibly maybe only five.
So does that make them endangered or critically endangered? Or?
They are endangered. One of the reasons they're endangered is because they spread out all over the ocean. Really hard for the males to find the females to mate.
Yeah.
And one of the problems is that they use these very low frequency sounds. There's a big sort of booming sound, but very low. And with all of the increase in ships in the ocean making a lot of noise, it's becoming increasingly difficult for them to find each other. So that's making their recovery from being just about wiped out really difficult. Being hit by boats is another issue for them. Being tangled up in nets and fishing gear and so forth.
Yeah.
Those are the main things. Now, they're not meant to be hunted anymore, so that's not really an issue anymore.
So what kind of whales do we have around Australia?
I've got a lot of whales around Australia. We do have blue whales. We have, though they're a special kind of blue whale called a pygmy blue whale.
Okay.
A bit smaller than the big ones. We have humpback whales and we have southern right whales. They're the main ones we have around here, but there are others as well.
So what things can we do to help protect the whales?
Well, probably the main threat to whales in Australian waters is through damage to their habitat. And in particular, we're very concerned about all of the drilling for oil that's going on around our waters. And if one of those goes wrong, like it did in the Gulf of Mexico a few years ago, then that could destroy not just whales, but it would be catastrophic for all wildlife.
Yeah, heaps of marine life.
Yeah, lots of conservation organisations like I4 and Greenpeace and WDCS and so forth are continually pressuring the government to try and ensure that these sorts of things don't happen. So it'd be really good for people to support organisations like that.
So how close can we get to whales in the wild?
If you're on the water in a boat, then the approach distance varies from state to state, actually, but in South Australia, here where we are now, it's 100 metres.
It's 100 metres.
That's quite a long way. You can see whales from land in some fantastic places. There's a place up at the head of the Great Australian Bight. Just look down from cliffs onto whales. You don't trouble them at all. But if you get too close in boats, you can really hassle them quite badly, and they've got calves with them. It become very stressful for them, and just not a good thing to do.
Well, that's great information, Dr. Mike. Thanks for your time.
You're very welcome. Keep up the good work, Jake.
Will do. Please help us spread the word to help save the whales. You can make a difference. So go to i4.org to help the whales today.